I'm Congressman John Fleming. Don't you think it's time to cut up Obama's credit cards? Here we are facing a debt and deficit crisis, and the president is asking us to raise the debt limit by $2.5 trillion. And I say, Mr. President, if you want us to do this, then you're going to have to allow us to pass a bill that has significant spending cuts in order to get that increased. Thank you. God bless.